Mumbai City FC beat Northeast United Football Club by 2-1. For Mumbai City, both the goals were scored by Pereira Diaz, whereas Parthiv Gogoi equalized in the first half. All the three goals were scored in the first half.